In a cafe on the Champs-Élysées, I saw a girl the other day. I was beguiled till I saw her smile. It was a gash across her face. Not long ago, she found that she was alone, so she wandered into a vaudeville show. She should have known it'd be bad. She saw the name that it had, the Straight Razor Cabaret. The first act was a stripper, and the host looked like Jack the Ripper. But the audience was dreary, so he slashed them smiles from ear to ear. He used a straight razor, cause he's a face raper, and there's nothing hits more than a stick in the mud. If he tells a joke, you better laugh until you choke at the Straight Razor Cabaret. When I went down to Camden Town, I saw a man reading a Bible. I won't in haste describe his face, or I might be sued for libel. Not long ago, he found that he was alone, so he wandered into the vaudeville show. He should have known he'd be maimed when he discovered the name, the Straight Razor Cabaret. While his trumpet stroked a donkey, the host juggled five dead monkeys.